I'll just hear this from Tito Boy, and we know this for a fact, even how the programming of ABS-CBN has changed, that the drama, the narrative is really king. Yun ang pinapanood talaga ng tao. And you've told me this more than once, yes, that talk is, hindi panahon ng talk. Talk is dead, short of saying. How do you feel na yun ang, you're a talk show host,
yes,
and you're an interviewer, but people don't like watching talk shows?
Okay. The resolve of wanting to be the best becomes stronger. Number two, it is always with hope that the seesaw changes. Mm-hmm. It's cyclical. Eh.
So it's cyclical. In the future, talk shows will be back.
I love my next guest of Letterman.
Oh my gosh, that's my favorite.
I love that. I love the red table. I love so many things. So this is a time when, dead for lack of a better word, but I don't mean dead because we're still here, for lack of a better word, but this is a time when we need to create. Yeah. Right. We need to be in the narrative by sticking to the format of talk. Yeah. You know, I'll tell you where I am right now, because this is the anniversary of The Bottom Line. Para wala nang gumawa. You know what I'm doing in the next few months? I'm doing an interview show with just one question. It's called One. It's so I say, good evening, Bianca, welcome to One. And if my question happens to be, how are you? And you will say,
I'm fine.
That's the end of the show.
Ang ganda.
Wow.
Kasi ang powerful nun, di ba?
Yeah. Now, if you say,
I'm not.
And if you say, I am fine, and you look at me wanting to say more, I'll wait. Because my family's happy. It becomes a narrative, but it's your narrative. I'm not going to follow up. Another show that I'm doing the antidote to fast talk. I'm doing slow talk.
I like that.
So this time, I'm doing, is that sex or chocolates and why?
Please elaborate.
But we do it, but we do it in 2 minutes. So I'm still doing the fast talk style, but we're talking about it. Hindi tayo uso eh. Hindi magpauso tayo.
Gusto ko yun.
The third thing that I'm doing is I'm doing the longest interview in my career. Is it going to be 12 hours? Is it going to be 14 hours? Is it going to be 18 hours? But I'm going to do it. I'm talking to you about One. I'm talking to you about slow talk. I'm talking to you about the longest interview. Because as a talk show host, I will not allow anyone, any generation, to make me irrelevant. And I hope you do so too.
I got really inspired.
Yeah, I'm super inspired.
Super talaga sa boy.
Magandang gabi, Pilipinas. Welcome to The Bottom Line.